Well, yeah, but you know, it's supposed to be the reveal, right? It's the thought that matters, okay?
Yeah.
It's the thought.
Alright. Works.
Alright.
Wait, let me make sure this updates real quick. Episode 2.
Let's do this.
Oh, evil as possible. Let's go. Direction, people. Kill somebody, hopefully.
Maybe. You've been killing people left and right, man.
Yeah, what have we, though? I don't see any proof. So far, only like 2 people died.
The Riddler and Lucius Fox.
3 people died. The guy from the casino.
Oh.
Remember the hook?
Yeah.
4 people died. The agent that was stuck in a trap.
Oh, yes.
Okay, maybe a couple people died, alright, but more. Go. Is that water? Is that the sky?
I don't know. I thought it was the sky.
We'll
first.
Find out soon.
It's oh, the it's water. Water.
I don't know, that was a joke. Calm down.
The man of the gods passed returned to Terra's truly in this twisted game, striking at the things I hold most dear. But I survived his death traps. I emerged the victor. But the cost was too great. Lucius Fox is dead. The Riddler is dead. And with him, the only way I had to take him down.
Fuck that one bitch, that's deaf.
I know.
She can't even get mentioned.
Is a threat to my deepest secret. The Riddler was going to be my way in once we catch him alive. But now I have you to know.
A man lives on both sides of the line
and knows exactly when to cross it. Yes, you and I will work together
Bruce Alfred. That'd be the twist. She thinks you're fucking Alfred. Lady of Dublin. That's a
remake. And despite what you did, going behind my back to Bourne, I will continue to keep. No rewards, nothing. No one else needs to know. To deal with the threat, though, I need both. The man inside and
I'm not the enemy here.
It
doesn't
seem like
right
now.
I'm not.
Our problems
are
too big for us to
pick
them
up
ourselves.
If
yeah,
that's true, then the
reason
state
warden
is
commissioner. You really are the one that's stubborn. Not
play
nice with me now.
When
this is all over. I still might not play when nice with you, though. I'm still gonna probably defy you first chance I get.
It has to be. We'll go ahead and get that in the first one.
You'll have to thank me.
I just noticed, one, I don't know what the fuck it is attached to. Two, the cop right there, the girl I just talked.
Yeah.
That was the chick that killed what's his face, Falcone.
Oh yeah.
Well, because she was on drugs. Right? Yeah. Threat rises. That was a quick chapter one. That's why this episode is only 1 hour.
What about the other episodes?
Some of them were 1 hour, some of them 2 hours. I think there's one more 2 hour one, and the rest of them. It's still a bit of improvement on the first season. I think there's two more 2 hour ones. And one more. One 1 hour one. I can't remember. It's a combination of the two. Where's the guy in the white shirt? He's not there anymore. Oh no, Fred. Where are you going? I've seen this scene before.
Got
what you came here for. You don't need me. You better hope that's not true. Good. Maybe he'd actually hold it. Shut up. The woman covered
Gagaz. I don't know. 10 or 12, maybe. Really big. He made me give you a piece of armor transport.
Bang. No, Hulk. The Avengers.
Get out of here. Now.
Thank you, Batman.
The Avengers won't do crime like this?
The Avengers, or whatever the fuck the other thing was called.
What, like the Injustice League or Justice League?
No, it's not like that. It was. I forgot what it's called.
But I get the point.
The Dark Avengers.
Oh, okay.
Fucking made by Ozzy Osbourne. Osbourne and his crew. Fucking they got Venom to play as the black suit Spider-Man. They got fucking Bullseye to be Hawkeye.
Hold on.
Who are you?
Nightmare.
Hulk.
Much like your son.
I like that too.
Alright, I thought I dodged, but alright.
A man cannot win a war alone.
Kind of
you fight well, but you fight alone. You will die alone.
No. I like his attitude. I don't want to throw a groom, goon. Oh, he's a breaker back, isn't he? Yeah.
There's always the deal with Bane. Break Batman's back.
These ones.
They're actually doing it.
But I like how it's different.
It's subtle.
Yeah.
You don't know, this may be like the first version of it. It's like an actual drug. Oh, that didn't work.
Dude, the Bane from the two Arkham games I did like how he looked. He was too.
That was. You did it?
No.
Oh, that's like more the original beat though, man.
I like the one from. I like how he looked in Origins.
This
pain you're feeling, Batman.
Shock him.
Don't tell me what to do. I thought you gotta do it anyway.
I know. That episode of Batman Beyond when we meet a very old Bane.
Yeah,
because of so many years of taking Venom. Oh shit, that guy's dead.
I don't know, is he moving?
Yeah, but...
Can't tell if he was moving.
Gordon.
Oh, that's a weird... beat the fucking shit out of you.
Yeah, every time Batman meets Bane, he always gets his ass kicked like real bad in the comics. And remember that animated series, The Batman?
Remember that animated series from The Batman? Fucking everyone knows.
Everybody knows The Batman. Every time I mentioned the animated series for Batman, it was always Batman the animated series, not like the other ones.
Because we talked to two radically different type of people. Because we talked to two radically different type of people. I always hear the Batman.
Gordon. Christ. Batman.
Come on, help me.
I don't know, maybe Batman TV shows have more diverse fucking naming. Make it a little bit easier. But have you ever Batman. Seen the Superman?
I'm gonna need you to help us push this thing off.
You know, the Superman, Super Colon Man, Super Space Man, Superman one word, Superman capitalized S and capitalized
That one Batman show, Brave and the Bold, that was diverse.
Yeah, but that was more like kiddish, so I didn't really care for that one.
Yeah, me too.
That was kids. But we got Teen Titans, we got Teen Titans Go, you know what I mean?
He didn't make it. Damn it. He saved my life.
Batman?
It's okay, Jim. I just needed it.
Well, when you're feeling up to it, I think it would be.
Who did this to him? He called himself Bane. His men knew the weapons of the AIDS. So they were taken to a warehouse in the house. You need to find them.
Don't worry. We'll catch the bastards. You better believe the entire force is motivated to 190. These bastards
really?
Well, you might as well have like them working together.
Didn't have a choice.
You don't want to get Gordon in trouble.
Do we find out her name?
Thanks.
He said it before. That was your job. You failed. You have failed the city.
We're going to have to stick together if we're going to weather her storm. You and me, we're not nothing like her.
To hell with Waller. This is our city. And we're not going to let her take it from us.
Lucky to have you on my side.
Thanks again for keeping me in the loop.
It means a lot. I've got to get going.
You're part of the Vesta. How is she?
Still in the hospital. Doctor says he can manage it. Damn, it should have been me. I failed her. It's my fault.
The best is tough. A survivor. She's been through a lot.
She's so messed up. Look, I owe you for saving my life. So I got a warning.
This is a Telltale series everyone remembers.
For everyone's sake. Tell
Oh my god.
You didn't think that was gonna happen, did you?
It's just you doing it. It's just so unnerving because you've never done it before until we played Batman.
No, I did it before.
No, you haven't.
You just haven't watched stuff with me that I haven't made that noise for. Obviously, God.
Episode 2.
Perfect.
What's that? The pact. Okay. Hey, Joe doesn't care if I scream at all.
Yeah, no, as long as it doesn't get too late and you're yelling out loud.
Okay. That's why we're going.
Oh my god, calm down.
I'm fine.
Fuck.
Really?
What the fuck?
You are not fine.
Chapter 3?
Jesus, how many chapters are there in the chapter?
What do I remember? Google it. Google it. No, it's an actual request.
Waiting for you to respond. Now the worst of my life. But I didn't know if you're alive or dead, or if I would ever see you again.
I'm so sorry.
You'll just do it again
tomorrow. You're not wrong. Bring it up again. Keep me all down.
We can talk about all this later. Come on now. Let's get you patched up.
That's a perfect still image of him.
Now Director Waller knows your identity. That information in her hands.
6 chapters.
Alright, well, fucking halfway done.
Let's begin with the dark and pull from the neck.
You got it?
I'm good. Thanks.
Here comes the light bulb again.
There's a whole series of powerful psychoactive meds in this country. Drugs that are lethal or not. And it is the same as a small treasure.
So there's more people. Look at Gothcorp Labs. What does that look like to you?
Ooh.
Gothcorp Labs, genetic research facility.
It was ice.
Yeah.
Where do we start this?
This is the free.
I have no idea.
Authorities can't determine what was even stolen until all of that.
At least 20 dead. Some completely encased in ice.
Others were frozen solid. Some of them limbs shattered. Waller's intel shows that the thieves made off of numerous pieces of equipment used in the storage and transportation of biological material.
I don't even know what to think about that at all.
No ideas on the suspects, though. Security cameras are frozen. All witnesses dead.
There she is.
Some safe deposit boxes and contents unknown. Over a dozen dead. Even more wounded. Mostly by gunshot of some victims.
Ugh. That's Bob Barry.
Bro, if you had the choice to fuck Harley Quinn in this game, you do it all the way in.
I want to find out what's her motivation now that her origins has changed.
Yeah.
Not a chance.
that car.
Why would they remake a new asset? He's gonna like moves a little bit. Oh yeah, huh?
We're just messing with you. You look like you could use a drink.
We have another bar fight again. Please give me an option. Yeah, boy.
Friends for life.
Yeah. The lady was like, what the fuck?
Let's go meet the guys. I'll let them know we're on our way.
Oh, another bar brawl.
Calm down. Let me help you, huh? Wayne.
Don't insult me.
Understand?
You take the moon, or I destroy you. You stab me, and I destroy you. I suggest you take the money.
Either way, I win.
Yeah. I'll destroy you. Not like I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. I would destroy you. Just say Willy won't forget that. Fucking poor Willy. He loves it. He's fucking going nuts.
He's talking about Harley.
Yeah.
I think it's like a change of power dynamic in their relationship.
Yeah.
Like instead of Joker being like the leader, it's Harley.
I'd appreciate it. Come on. We shouldn't keep her waiting.
That's what it's kind of sounding like.
Yeah. Oh god, I want to see how he drives.
Come on, he's all right.
Got it. God damn it. Thought I had it. Here. This way. I'm pretty sure this is a thing starter. What are you doing, boy? Red's the battery. Yellow's the starter. Spark one of them. You're literally my hero, Bruce. I mean,
oh, there she is. Got the voice right on the bat.
Yeah.
I bet a smart guy like you has some real pretty brains. Real right.
Well, if you don't know what that means, probably will not lose your love.
That makes sense. Sense is so boring, though.
What about money, power, and influences? They don't want you to.
No.
God damn it.
Might betray John Doe's trust on this one.
Why? You're falling in love.
Because if they give me a chance to make Bruce Wayne fuck Harley Quinn, I'm going to do it. She kind of seems way more crazy than him right now.
Yeah.
Don't trust this man, laughing my ass off. On the inside.
Come on! Harley's just kidding.
Oh, yeah.
I meant for him to say that in a serious way. Okay.
After that, fair way. Wouldn't you say you're chomping at the bit? What do you get out of rubbing shoulders with the likes of us?
I want to release this. Just like my father. Just like my father. You get the idea.
Uh-huh. sure. The Playboy's trading his tux for a Tommy gun.
Bruce has hidden depths, Harley. Like, really deep. When we were partners, we got into all kinds of mischief. He showed me some of the darkness.
I want to see that Batman, the fucking evil fucked up Batman that wants to fucking rule everything.
Right now?
Need a book?
I got it.
Poor John. He just doesn't know who he is. You know?
I like the change of the relationship.
Mm-hmm.
He thinks the world of you. So I ask myself, what's Bruce Wayne? One with a lost soul like John. It's kind of a mismatch.
John and I went through a lot of hours. He's a friend.
Aww, ain't that cute? You're a sweet little pudding. Yes, I love
a boy.
Guys like him
don't
have friends like you.
She jealous of something?
You got
that look in your eye. The kind that says you're trouble. And I only like him. Because Joker talks about him all the time when she's with her.
After all, you're a squeaky, even son of God. I'm supposed to believe you won't run to the cops the first chance you get.
My father used to run my mind. It's in my mind.
For we. My mom was a grocer and I don't give two craps about fruits.
You think that's the same?
Don't matter. He'll show me soon enough if he got what it takes. What do you think, Wood?
We gotta go.
He obviously did not fucking pay for that.
What were you guys talking about?
Your friend was just saying how much he liked your friend. Got a little man crush on you. Ain't that right, Brucey?
Yeah.
Ain't that the gist of it?
It's the truth.
You just made my day! How'd you know? Feels mutual.
Where's this gonna go? You're ready, Don't.
That is the best thing I've ever seen.
As in, like, she actually slushed the entire fucking thing up.
It's empty.
Try it. I don't think it's try it. I don't think it's done. Should I try it?
It'll make your whole body shiver.
You can't take it. You can't take it.
I told ya. Okay, here's what's going to happen now. You're gonna go get Mama a little present. Come inside me.
I didn't know this was gonna happen.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
A little bird told me there's some pretty fancy Hackintech up there. Something called a Phalanx key.
A what?
The Phalanx key, for the first one?
Oh.
Right, the key that can open and unlock every, like, every fucking Wayne Tech door.
And maybe.
I was all down to give it to fucking Catwoman in the first place.
Why wouldn't I want it? I hear this thing opens half the security systems in Gotham.
Yeah, because...
just a tip in there, I hit the nail there. Wait! Someone to pull it loose.
Fuck, I didn't get the choice to give it to fucking Catwoman, so might as well fucking...
It's okay.
Yeah, shit.
Bruce.
I motherfucker. I get the same shit as you do.
Heh, my mom didn't.
Oh.
What would your mom get in?
Will you jump?
She's not in this area.
No, like when I'm down there and, you know, we get all these warnings.
Oh. It depends on the phone.
Yeah, but that she's a knife from peasant. Did I say that as well? I'm sorry.
Well, then, let's get moving. No time like the present.
Eesh. He doesn't like eating jelly. Fine, I'll make it up to you, John. Don't worry about it.
Your mom brings the oil. Make yourself useful and get me that fixed key. And hurry. Mama probably wants to get herself some tacos when she gets her own.
Got this,
Bruce. Fucking tacos? Hell yeah. Fucking grab that shit.
Taco Bell.
Nope. You know which way the fucking building is? It's your fucking building. I parked very far away from it. I am close.
Mr. Wayne!
I seen so
nervous. Yeah, yeah, please sign in.
What brings you in? If you don't
mind me asking. Is everything okay? Well, no, we're weary.
Yeah.
Or
for the wicked.
You're all set.
You get that too.
Yeah, you do. It was just perfect.
Yeah.
I'm not sure about you, man. We gotta run into that board.
Probably. And I'm guessing who's not going to stay in the car.
Really ought to rethink your practices, Bruce. Man's lying down on the top. What'd you do to him? Is he still alive?
Don't worry. A little warm on the head.
Actually, he did.
Yeah.
Well, you have a fucking sledgehammer. I like a sledgehammer better than a bat.
Yeah.
Because it could fucking hurt someone way more.
Wait, what did Harlan notice? That the whole.
That I didn't check the guy, just clicked the button and went on.
Fancy joint like this is probably a camera.
Oh,
they go.
Why does she still look?
Because she's suspicious as shit. Why the fuck are you agreeing with all this shit? It's honestly probably telltale. It's like, we see what you're trying to do. You're trying to be fucking evil Batman. We're not gonna let you.
Actually, I was gonna say, like, you're trying to be fucked Harley Quinn.
It's exhilarating to watch these hallowed halls of you. This is where dealing happens. The power plays the gross couples. I can feel all that.
Toxic
energy
walls.
If they
die
from a place like this one day.
Joker
at the price. I think I can fight a kid
now. If you can keep it down, we're not clearly on.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah, you're real hot. You have a bunch of jobs to live in on my own.
Father was really hard on taking other people's money.
He did.
For that.
Whoa, this is a long ass elevator ride.
Pull it together. All that mushroom.
Oh, fuck me. This fucking lady. like his head just went down.
Oh, Bruce, well, I'm surprised to see you.
Bitch, and get the fuck out of the elevator.
To whom do I owe the pleasure? I don't believe we've met.
Friends from upstate.
Oh yeah, there's a Comic-Con convention in Gotham as well.
Oh, the other one was like a was the fashion consultants.
Yeah.
Kinda wanted to pick that one too.
Is this some kind of joke? Do I look fun on you?
Beat her head with the fucking sledgehammer. I don't fucking care. Go ahead.
You're gonna let my employees sass me like that? Is this the kind of operation you run here?
Would you apologize? Won't you apologize?
Bruce. I didn't hear your apology.
I didn't mean to cause offense. Good.
She's kind of acting like a bitch. Is this a joke?
Please. I'm so... so very sorry.
Shut. That's the point that... All right.
He can make you choose. I'm surprised she didn't go with me.
I wanted to, but he's right there, and they're not gonna let me have it that easy. Fuck. She fucking barked the shit out of fucking Yondu. I don't even know. Fuck, can I rewind?
That's it.
God damn it. She's a win all win. Okay.
Apart.
Now on. All in. She got angry for me saying that. Fucking Christ.
Forget it, Percy boy. Oh shit, what happened to Lucius Stollers in there?
Kill her, I don't fucking care. She hates me anyway.
Oh, you have to.
No, that's the.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, it's. What's that move? It's moving chess.
You know, I think you two are the closest friends I've ever had.
And,
as in, yeah.
And Harley was like, oh my god, shut up.
Fuck, can we go back and change that choice? Oh, great.
Present to you our secret plan.
Lucius, you have seriously underestimated
yourself. Where'd you mark it?
Like it.
Alright, because we didn't see this in the first one. I don't think. Did we? Yeah, we did.
Mm.
Yeah, we did. Yeah.
A bit dodgy having all those batarangs in the Wayne Enterprise RP.
Thank you, Lucius.
Come on. Now the real work starts.
We had to do the entire, like, I forgot what we did. The drone thing. Whatever. Oswald.
Somehow I was expecting more.
Where's the giant crater? I thought this was where your friend went out with a bang.
That was his office upstairs.
Better question. Where's the failing key?
It should be locked.
Well, what should we do for me? Go get it.
Please don't be in the vault. Please don't be in the vault.
Oh, the bat suit?
No.
That's not right.
Why the fuck?
Someone's been in here.
What's taking so long, Bruce?
It's saying we won't open up Lucius's contract.
And that got blown up with the rest. said you can't help it.
Both of their voice actors are really good.
Yeah.
Character. I like it. Great. So I'm going to scan all this shit to make you feel bad. Alright.
Dinner to separate tenants.
This isn't making me feel sad at all.
It's not?
No.
Why?
I want to do other things now.
All right, this is
okay. Got a bit of it. Because I want to be bad Batman. Bad Batman isn't like, you know, oh no, this poor guy.
Get in there.
That's not how fingerprints work. Could be here. Sending her to her funeral, whatever. I don't fucking care. But, you by me.
I mean, she's just wanting to know about your friend. What am I supposed to tell her?
Just act natural.
This is natural.
Acting normal. There's nothing wrong.
Or personality is a social construct that gives us a way of extraordinary control over the other.
He needs to keep your mouth shut.
I don't like lying to her. I don't do it with you, Bruce.
Harley Quinn will remember that. Oh, great.
Make Harley happy.
You can have the key. Just leave Tiffany out of it, okay?
You mean this?
That's it.
You've got to get me. You can't give these psychics anything in this life.
Eat the fuck out of the world.
We're almost there. Just give me the key, Tiffany.
I said no. You can't bully me into this. I know how to get you. And from what I see, you're no better.
Oh, well.
Tiffany!
She's dead.
Oh, yes.
Well, how about this? Looks like Rosie Boy's got more than just technology in his hands.
Nope. No, not like that.
Not without knowing who this vicious sweetie is.
Like, I like him, but I don't know this. Smash ahead.
She's a clever woman. A lab assistant. Trust me, she's not a friend.
You're gonna have to pay a fortune.
He crashed my body. Yeah, blow this fucking thumbs up shit.
But I don't think you old man's going to it. Then again, I sometimes have to
I can't believe you associated with these maniacs! These killers!
Oh, sweetie. Mr. Sutton, he's a bad man.
Needing
some friends to help you run
God like your father. Yeah. What did you think I was gonna choose?
Birds of feather. Bruce will keep it quiet one way or another. Now that he's part of the family.
Harley, look at what I found. It was just sitting in the vault.
Oh, that's great, boy. You get a cookie too.
Shut up.
No,
let's just get out of here.
Load that thing up too, John.
I need it. Hurry up. Alfred's freaking the fuck out.
Bruce! Are you alright?
I'm fine, Alfred.
I was keeping an eye on you in those facilities.
I'll break into my own company.
My mind stopped when I saw that mad woman come into me. I don't blame you for saying you were one of them. It made sense to placate them, even if it meant breaking Tiffany's heart. That young woman is smarter than Pogonus. It's only a matter of time before she puts the rest of the pieces together. I heard you reveal that Mitch worked with Batman. But will that satisfy her?
Nope.
You know what she's like. She won't stop digging until she gets to the truth. Maybe she should just tell
her. Checking how long this is.
I've always regretted not knowing more what it's like in my father's life. Don't make this a mistake I did. You're right.
I'll be as honest with you as I can.
Did you actually really choose that, or?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
with regards to tonight's other.
I didn't lie to her yet. Your night watchman got a nasty. So the first time, telling her not to help out with her dad. Probably should have just done that. Y'all should help out with each other.
And replace tonight's offending security with dumb footage.
Yeah, thank you.
As for Regina,
friends from overseas.
She seemed to be thoroughly.
Pretty sure anything I chose would be like set her off.
Yeah.
So
it'll be a challenge to smooth things over with her. It's all coming so fast. One thing after another. You need to take it easy.
It's just smoke some weed, it'll be fine.
Sure. Bruce, I know we agreed in a better way in the debate. And believe me, I want to see these monsters pay for what they've done. But this whole masquerade, if John and I are wrong, frankly, it's exhausting.
Be careful.
CP. That was one long
chapter. Chapter 4, yeah. What did you say? How many said chapters? Said?
Six.
Six? Alright, two more.
That's it.
Guessing this is gonna be one entire chapter of this talking like roof.
Almost looks like the old movies. That's not right. Waller,
everything's got to go through our office now.
The motion's still tied up in paperwork.
For once,
the bureaucracy is working in our favor.
Here.
You're welcome.
Information
of
Harley
Quinzel, sealed records
that
go to cards. Her
nudes on
her Tinder profile.
Alright. I know. Just calm down, man.
What? Someone's gotta say something. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, tough story. Quinzel was a devoted, successful doctor.
But she took the same. Must have been on her. The trauma of her father's death caused her to break down. Turned into the monster she used to say.
Huh.
I know what she's done. Yeah, I'm a little sorry. You're a rough on
her person. Going through all that. People who are traumatized every day. Most find a way of dealing with it without having to ask you to have a hammer.
Yes, you're right.
But at least the hammer, not a dumb baseball bat.
Gordon, you're dismissed.
Because whatever the fuck they fought in Suicide Squad, that bat would have been broken like instantly.
You're both behaving like children.
Watch your tone.
What? Even if she had an aluminum bat, it's aluminum.
She's got some kind of authority, doesn't she? She's just in your room somehow, just say the word. I'll appeal to the mayor, the governor, whatever it takes to get her off your back. I'll do whatever I can to help her.
She knows who I am, Jessica.
Oh, yeah? Well, so do I. You're back.
Damn right I am.
That's all Gotham needs you. And you, if you're threatening to take that away, you should be ashamed of yourself.
I don't want to hear it. I like his attitude towards that. You know, I don't care. You're back, man. That's all we need. Like, that was a little weird noise.
Fast. Know what I mean? This is the plan.
You didn't choose this profession to take it easy. You do your job, or you don't.
You're absolutely
I guess you look
different. Agent, she fought on the society. wanted to see your room. Wanted to see you. Her hometown. She wanted to impress you. She admires what you do for the people of the city.
She's
one of my best. Still, impressing you. So, Wayne enters. Heard you made some new friends.
You're not going to be followed.
Thanks to you, these very bad people have been keeping them in every lockup and want to keep holding shut.
Oh, I forgot she knew for a second.
Stakes are too high. And
oh, yes.
You know, I actually considered asking you to take an interest in this game. Before everything blew up, I knew I could count on you to get close to him. Close to Vane. You're good at this.
For sure.
Seems like you've already won Harley Quinn's trust.
Putting a dare on me jeopardizes the mission. Call him off.
You're right. I will. Get them away from the base of operations. Summon buildings. They're all together, out in the open. Conning. I'll be standing by, ready to finish.
I'm not.
Take it down.
Spoiler alert. If I get the chance to, I'm not.
They'll never know.
You need to involve a court.
Don't tell me how to run my operation.
These people know this is better than anyone.
And they have their heads filled with other priorities right now. Batman. If it gets bad, just listen. We're out. When you're in deep like this, you need friends.
Got it.
Say everything's okay. And you get stuck up in long. And what's right, it's wrong. It all gets blurred. And guess what? That's okay. Because you're going to have to do some blurry things that we will not have.
Pretty sure I'll be proud of it. I'll be very proud.
That's just how these kinds of operations go down.
Whatever I like to do for Greece, I'm sure they'll do it.
See, he's still like, you know, put the skull away, and I'm like, no.
Not too bad. Batman. You will.
Evil Batman. Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Alright, end of chapter 5.
Don't stay in bed any longer than necessary.
I'll be in and out, however. Just long enough to figure out my lessons.
Good luck,
Lucas.
Stay safe.
No. Okay. Normal approach to gang activity.
Yeah. No.
We don't want you here, and we don't need you here.
Oh, fuck.
Nora, you need to.
Yeah.
Guess I have to.
You fool!
I can do it.
Make it stop. I will shoot you both in ice. I swear, if you don't get the electricity back on immediately, I'll send you to a frozen hell.
Fuck. 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 I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Yeah, me.
I have no clue what the fuck's going on. Maybe that needs to stay on. That's on. That needs to be on. There you go. Oh.
Oh, those right there.
Yeah, but the colors really don't match. Just turn this one on. There you go. Turn that one off. Turn that one off. Turn that one off. Oh, fucking Christ. What the stupid bullshit's that? What was that?
Well, at least we know that it works.
I must check on Nora.
See, I think he was like...
You may have impressed these two, but I haven't made up my mind about crushing your skull.
Fair enough. I don't like the hat he chose to wear.
What?
I don't like the hat that he chose to wear.
What put you in charge?
Fucking ghost.
Somebody has to be the others.
What hat?
I'd
like to...
His hat.
Oh, Bruce's hat, yeah.
That was a nice job before. Come on up to my house.
Oh, God damn it.
You know that's what's going on. Guess who's not there to see it?
Sean.
Yep.
Listen, Bruce. I just wanna clear the air.
That's the best.
Show me you were loyal back at your office. Did everything I asked. Despite all the trouble I gave you. You probably noticed I like to stir things up. It's a bad habit. Well, it's made me as the friends. I want to say sorry for messing with you people. Your employees, I know they probably mean a lot to you.
No apology necessary. All that
fun. You seemed pretty cut up about it at the time.
I didn't want
to
be.
I wouldn't blame you if you were mad. You've seen these scammers I've worked with. In my business, we let you go down for seconds you get torn to shreds.
Like my own manager.
If I'm always pushing buttons, it's to keep people all the way on us, you know? Keep them guessing my next move. It's a real hit. I hope you ain't gonna judge me for it. To be honest, I've been at it so long I don't even notice I'm doing it. It's just part of who I am. I'll be honest, I wish you wouldn't make it. I'm impressed. I'm gonna make that as a compliment. But don't push it back. You ain't like these others. Veins of powder keg freeze. Well, you saw freeze. John's, I believe he's got a heap of potential. But he's still a grown boy. You though, you got your head screwed on right. You're reasonable. I can work with reasonable. We're pulling a job tonight. I want you to be a part of it.
This episode?
No, I'm sure they don't want to use that to him any better than any of these other clowns.
A job? Sounds intriguing. What's the target?
I like you, Bruce. But I never give up all my secrets on the first dates. It's neat to know. And you don't need to know. All will be revealed eventually. That's gonna make tonight's job a whole lot less messy. And that low-neck ass campaign loves making a mess. People get killed to the next day. If you're gonna come here, you gotta convince the others.
Convince?
It's a real pain in the ass sometimes, but you need a majority opinion for an
democracy.
Well, you got some persuasion to do. Let me know.
So what's the deal with Freeze?
I'm pretty sure it's the same.
Yeah.
Just because you're evil doesn't mean you can't be romantic, man. Come on. I'm not gonna say. I don't want to say I'm sorry about your father. How the fuck is she gonna know that? I know that. Should I ask?
No.
I don't want to ask. I really don't, because if I ask her about the Fallout thing, it's just gonna...
You gotta lose your chances of fucking her. And I know how much you want to fuck her in this
thing. Well, like, why the fuck would you bring that up? You wouldn't bring that up. Well, there he is. I go talk to him first. He seems more of a reasonable person compared to...
Bane.
Big Dick Joe over here. I guess Bane. That would be kind of weird.
Big. You mean Big Dick Jorge?
What? That's racist.
Why? That he's Latina, like
so,
me.
So? That's racist. Just assume that.
I'm not assuming. I know he's Latino.
But he could be a different type than Jorge, than the name Jorge. That probably has an origin somewhere. You know what I mean?
Heard about your one. Your news.
What do you mean? You'll answer me if you want. Understand the concept of self-preservation. What we're doing.
He's a good luck. I like him. I like
Freeze.
Freeze, yeah. I've always liked him in the like comic books and everything. He's always been a cool character. Let's go. Before we talk to Bane, let's go talk to fucking John's house over here.
Always good to see you.
What the fuck? Look, pictures in the background. There's a picture of him, the selfie with somebody, and there's a picture of like a Bruce Wayne cut out of like it's from like a magazine or something. Ever talked without her losing interest. It was great. I should have known. Right. See you, sir.
Yeah, I see him.
Harley wants me to try to get in good with Bane and Bruce.
I think you're well on your way to doing just that. And I can do it. I can help him too. You didn't catch it. Look like they might kill you. I said all that. General, as a distraction. Thought it might give you a chance to show off your technical skills. That would be the only thing I could really expect.
Then, I know you want to lie, John.
It's what I do. I know you do the same for me.
I would. Still, John Doe all the way.
You already know I like Bruce. Better get cracking and getting those other guys to like you too.
All right, we're gonna bring crushing your fucking face in. All right,
Prisoner.
Now Bane loves that beer. I bought some when I need to talk to him.
Yeah! Use that shit! Fucking, if someone needed to come talk to me, they bring like a fucking shiner.
Did you have one here?
That spot was for Batman.
You like Batman?
What's not to like? I only saw our second
one. Besties.
Think she really brightens up the room? A thousand watt face.
How'd you two meet?
Same way we learned. In armor. She found me dark to play. Gave me a reason to live out.
I like this opposite thing.
I don't see how in armor destined to be together. Just wouldn't make any sense.
But I feel like that kind of dynamic might change.
I think someone's gonna have the Harley Quinn and he's gonna finally
be joke.
Completely snap. Yeah. Or as we saw, or become a fucking vigilante. Not spoiler alert. Okay. Let's go straight up and fucking talk. Oh. On the poster's so quick. It's not hard. If I can give him a beer, yeah, let's go.
Just thought you looked thirsty.
Fucking one step, done.
Ritter, you bombed your building and killed your friend. So someone did that me. I bombed their building and killed their friend.
White shirt.
The prisoner was supposed to guard, got away. He doesn't
I remember that t-shirt. Oh, fucking Death Before Dishonor. I saw it. We have a traitor among us. What begins to smell a rat? Can I bash it? First of all, he would have been like, "You're a fucking pussy." And
what's going on?
The job we've been getting ready for. It's happening.
Dude, it's happening.
I'm not so fast, young money bags. You're not in the past. Not yet. Not till 11 robots.
What do you say, boy?
Bruce Wayne.
Yeah? Or us?
The aristocrat is not afraid to burn his ass.
Where was I going with this? Right. I vote in.
Well, not you, Mr. Popola.
See, this is what I want the entire thing just to be about, you know what I mean? And I wanted to actually make it where you can actually make a choice, where you can be good or bad. Fucking well.
Let's go.
You don't know how much it took, like, me not to say that whenever that happened.
What?
EA Sports is in the game. you it took a lot out of me. Just to repeat that.
What game console does he have?
PS3. Do I get a guy?
Wait, you got close. Make your device ready.
We'll know.
Right. Fucking minigame again? Please don't. Alright, okay, thank God. The first one was just like, fuck. No! Shut the fuck up!
Too bad! You're doing it! Dead.
Give me the fucking choice. No. Fuck you, Telltale. Fuck you.
Do write your own fucking pet bitch. Make Batman go all evil then.
Shit, I'll fucking do it. But it just a game that celebrates your choices. And it's like, don't you dare. Now that we have these people are getting fucked. I'll beat the shit out of someone myself. Let's go. Because you're fucking dancers. Eat shit, bitches. Alright, well, they're gonna get fucking. Have you didn't have like a dumb hat, if you had like a jacket on, like a hoodie over, it looks so much cooler. Chose her? Would we left Bane behind? Fuck! God damn it! Fuck! I'm not happy.
You did well tonight, Wayne.
Fuck off.
How could we meet?
Expecting us. She needs us.
We'll get her back to her. I promise.
Great! Let's go! Captain, now!
Right now, don't have time to waste on her. What? Kind of pissing me off. I'm thinking they would have fucking head off her. Fucking this bitch would go. Oh no, John Doe, no.
Now why? He's gonna become the Joker now. Well, not now, but he's getting close to there.
Yeah.
Open the box.
Fuck.
I don't want to see what the fuck is in here, though.
I don't care anymore.
You don't want to be bad anymore?
No, I still want to. Okay.
It is sad to see a legend so, but there is no other way. At least now, we finally have everything we need.
Radio will open the past.
What's
the
deal? Bring
the
past. Oh, the
original. Oh,
goddammit.
Oh, look at that. One last piece is this.
I think that was it. I'm fucking frustrated though. We could have had two. Any stress approved, shamed, breakout.
I think that's how you get it.
Yeah. Sad. Dark. Because you let her get the. God damn. Fuck off. Oh, okay. Fuck you. Yeah, you better be worried. Fought with Bane! It was head off! Like, make him not kill people! I mean, I'm not happy with that. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Why don't you like a fucking Tiffany? Just because she doesn't like you, or what?
What? She's bad vibes all over, and it's just like there's no help with that. I mean, what the fuck am I gonna do? Okay, well, it's a two.
Okay, well, I'm gonna play a little bit before I go to sleep.
Okay, you go to sleep, right? It's cool time.
But you don't have school until
two. Two, but I still need to get sleep. Fuck. Alright.
You're not gonna
wake
me up early tomorrow, are you?
I guess that's episode 2. I'm waking up at like 7 or 8 o'clock.
Oh, fuck me.